Also in court this morning, the man accused in a SWAT standoff in a West End hotel. Robert Fogle was arraigned on felonious assault and endangering children charges. Fogle had apparently barricaded himself in a room there. A 2-year-old girl was found injured at the scene, but details about those injuries have not yet been made available. Fogle was finally taken into custody after officers shot him with a foam bullet.